just line it up. And I check to see which one it might suit better. It looks like it suits my middle finger a lot better than my index finger. So I line it up. And I save that number for later because it usually one of your fingers match the other one in size. So you can use that number to help you pair one hand with the other so you don't spend as much time trying to figure out, you know, like what all the numbers would be. So 4 is going to be for my middle finger, so I know if I see a 4 to put that aside for this middle finger. Simple, right? So let's see what number this is. This is 3. So I'm going to look and see where 3 could go. Okay, so my thumb is too big, slightly. Horrible, but yeah. at your finger, there is a flap of skin. I'm sorry if it's really bright, but there's a flap of skin right where your finger skin start, and that is the cuticle where the nail starts to end or begin, however you look at it. So you want to pull that up with this, so that way the nail can sit underneath. You understand? Okay, yeah. Hope you understand. But yeah, that's what you want. And yeah, so I'm gonna start to show you how to glue them on. And like I said, this video is probably not as descriptive as I can be, but I am on a time limit, so I'm trying to do both at the same time. Do them and in a timely fashion. Also, this glue is not that bad. I actually like it. Some people use Gorilla Glue as well to help it hold for longer, but I personally don't like these on longer than about a week, maybe a week and a half, because I just like to change them and they start to just, I don't know, I just want to change them. So I'm going to start with this hand, which is the worst hand for me to do. And I'm going to start with my pinky. So I have my pinky nail. I'm just going. First, you add glue to the inside of the nail. Then you put the glue on your finger as well. That you have to smear it around. And I'm telling you, this is the heck. This is the key. Put it on your finger and the nail. And you're just gonna place it down on there. Make sure you get the nail slightly underneath your skin and press down, and you hold it for 5 seconds. Any glue that comes off, you can just use a Q-tip and it's gone, instead of trying to use anything else because it makes a mess. So just take a Q-tip like this. I like precision dips better. Take a Q-tip, wipe around the edges, and look how pretty that is. So I'm going to finish up my nails and I'll be right back to show you what they look like, and I'll even tap on a few items, okay? Okay, so I'm back, and this is what your fingers should look like with lotion and your rings on, accessories, whatever. So this is what they should look like. They look adorable. I know I'm trying to make them more focused, but this is what they should look like. I made them short for a reason. Yeah, I just really, really like them, so. This palette has nothing to do with the video, but I love this palette. Okay, well, I'm gonna let you guys go. I have to run. Thank you so much for watching. I'm so excited. We are like maybe 90 or something away from 500 subscribers. Like, whoa. I'm gonna do a special video